Hey guys. Well, that's the wee bad boy. Well established now, so I'm just letting it kind of bond in. See there? Not done anything fancy, just a wee crisscross. Found some dead standing, some dead fall over there, so just basically just to get out for a wee bit, as I said. Definitely going to plan a wee camp up here because it's a cracking wee bit. Can definitely get hammocks and stuff, which is good. Sorry guys, I just got a notification on my phone there. So definitely going to plan a wee camp here. Definitely in the summer, the only drawback is the midges will be quite bad, but once I figure it was, I tried to get the hammock up earlier on and I don't have a clue. It's came at what I thought were tree huggers, but turns out they're no tree huggers, they're basically straps. So I'll need to have a look at that and try and figure that out. The paracord or the whoopee slings or whatever it is came at, don't look as if they could hold up much. Basically like shoelaces, so that's why I brought the 550 cord with me, just to get a wee try. But I put it up, and honestly guys, it was like the corrupting factor, didn't have a clue. So if any of you have got any advice, it was one I bought off, it was just a wee cheap one I bought off eBay, but because it had the bug net, I think it was like 15 or 20 quid or something. So if any of you have got one, or used one, it's similar to the snug pack kind of jungle hammock with a net, but again, as I said, it was one of these ones where I got because it was kind of cheap and I thought, oh, get a wee try, even if it does for the summer, just to keep my midges off me, it means I don't need to carry a tent or anything. But aye, enjoying this. The temperature, because I'm kind of standing close to the fire, the temperature's risen a wee bit, which is good. But as I said, I'm no intending on being here for long because the sun's actually going down. Don't know if you'll be able to see that through the trees. So I reckon I've got time on. I reckon I've got about maybe half an hour, maybe 40 minutes of light left before it starts getting dark. So I'm going to let this burn down. I'm going to stick the polypore and the birch bark that I'd harvested in my bag. Stick my Jake on, take your wee in down to the big field, give her a right good run about, although she's been going daft in here. Hey hen, where's the stick? Where is it? There's it. Look at it. Oh, there's it. She's just gone daft, she's digging up sticks and stuff everywhere. But she's running about mental. Where's it? Puts a smile on my face, that's for sure. At one point she ran out. She was sitting next to the fire and then the wind changed and it blew the smoke in my face. Oh, she didn't like that at all. Didn't like that at all. So anyway guys, I'm waffling. I'll go there now and I shall see you in the next one. Alright, take care guys. Again, MD, why don't you leave a comment about with regards to the hammock. If you get any advice or any hints or tips, please feel free to do so guys, because I'm like a fish out of water. The hammock I've been using in my previous videos was just a wee 10th wonder kind of standard hammock, just to tie it around the tree and that was it. So I'm no, when it comes to whoopee slings and tree huggers and all that kind of stuff. Sorry, Zara's shouting at me. So if you've got any advice about that guys, please feel free to share. But apart from that, if you like, subscribe, leave comments if you want to arrange a wee meet up, or if you want to meet up for, I don't know, just a wee day out or something, please feel free. If my work schedule allows me, brilliant. If no, we'll try and make something work. But I'll go there now guys, I'll bring you back in the next one. Alright, all the best.